Saucin' on you. I'm swaggin', oh. I'm ballin', I've a song on you.
Bullshit, low snap, Melrose step! Michigan makes a stand and comes up with a milestone playoff victory!
Good morning, everybody.
Yeah, I made the vlog
as you did last time. So we're here. Oh, hey, Teresa. It's 6:24 in the morning, and we are in line. That's the long line for TSA pre-check. Not pre-check. I'm so used to doing that. That's embarrassing. Just TSA. And so once we do that, we're gonna get on the bus and go to the airport. So we'll see you when we finally get through. Positive thoughts. Thank you, TJ. We are on the plane. 8:05. They let us bring on full bottles of water, which is nice. And then they also gave us water and Gatorade. Ooh.
Go Blue. Go Blue.
We flew on a big plane, so.
Hi, vlog. Pick takeover. So it's day one.
Day one. We're going to Glendale,
California. We are. Well, it's actually.
What's this?
Mountain
Vlog.
Say hi, vlog.
Start to warm up, everybody. Make your way out to the end. We're going to start in a couple minutes.
Excellent timing, John. No. But we're here at Glendale Community College.
It's so bougie.
It's bougie and it's pretty. And we're ready to...
Harper could never.
So true. It's actually so true. Now we're ready to get our 3-hour rehearsal going. It's a really nice day. So, yeah. See you after that. Our afternoon rehearsal. It went well, I thought.
Yeah, we started early and ended at the same time that we were supposed to, sadly.
Yeah, but it was nice outside, so that's good. And there were a lot of people there, so I appreciated that. Yeah. I'm waiting in the bus for like 44 minutes.
Hello.
She's just taking over my vlog now.
So we're going to Disney. I actually went here like a few months ago. So my favorite one was Star Wars.
What are you most looking forward to riding?
Space Mountain.
I have to agree.
We don't have time for...
No.
Wait, I think
it's all about strategy. If you want to do two big rides and wait for so long, or just do a big one and then go on a bunch of different small rides.
Small one, you should do...
I wish I could be her daughter, but I come back to the water. matter how hard I tried. Good morning, vlog. Sorry I did not give you an update last night, but it was kind of chaotic. Here, we just had breakfast. We are about to load the buses to go to Disney World and perform there. No, Disneyland. Sorry, I've been conditioned. Disneyland to perform there. And then we're gonna go to the USC alumni tailgate. But right now we're in the lobby of the Sheraton. So I'll give you an update wherever I can.
That's the bar is pretty low.
3-hour rehearsal.
Are we on the vlog thing?
Yes, we are. We're so tired, so we're trying to eat, but
we're back at the hotel.
This is lovely.
It is.
Thank you.
We're gonna eat our tacos, eat our chips and salsa, and
go to bed.
So hopefully I'll update you
soon.
Okay. Goodbye. Okay, everyone. We're doing some arts and crafts at 10 p.m.
DIY.
DIY. We just got sent the instructions for the patches on our uniforms and camelbacks that we spent way too long figuring out how to work. So Yeah, catch us awake in about 5 hours from now.
Shut up.
Good night. Good morning, vlog. It's 3:20 in the morning. Yeah, this looks interesting. Yeah, it's 3:20 in the morning, and yeah, it's really early, and we're all really tired, so who knows how this day is gonna go, but we're awake, okay, bye.
We got in and out.
Seeing the amount of people,
yeah.
Destroyed.
Well, yeah, it's gone now. Yeah. They gave us like 2 burgers, and an orange, chips, a drink,
candy,
and I am on my candy. I've eaten everything else. So, yeah, it was an awesome experience. Like, I think my favorite part was turning and then seeing the mountains.
That was
I agree. That was like the best part.
It was just so pretty. But like,
and just the amount of people in the very beginning.
Right,
yeah. The stands, very cool.
That was very cool as well. And just like knowing that people were watching you and that you were important was kind of awesome. So yeah, would I do it again? I don't know. But it was a very rewarding once in a lifetime experience. So now we're off to the alumni tailgate, which I forgot was happening. And then it's game time. So we'll see you.
bed, and my stomach is sick, and it's all in my head, but she's touching his chest now. He takes off her dress now.
McCarthy, wide open, catch made by Corum, first down and much more, weaves his way into Alabama territory, flags caught. Play fake, McCarthy scanning downfield and throws it high, and Wilson's got it. Roman Wilson weaving down inside the 10. Keeper, and they pitch it to him, touchdown as Wilson walks in. On third and 11, the ball is out quickly, catch is made, but no first down. You're exactly right. High punt, and it's muffed again and picked up at the 1 yard line. Big yards. Three Michigan tight ends in the ball game. They handed to Corum again and makes a cut. First down. Spins and scores. Blake Corum puts Michigan on top in overtime. There we go. No more timeouts to take here. Game on the line. It's Williams in motion, low snap, Melrose stopped! Michigan makes a stand and comes up with a milestone playoff victory.
Good evening, vlog. So Mary and I are chilling in the hotel. we're showering and, you know, getting ready for bed and stuff. We're watching the Washington-Texas game right now. And I think it's, like, just starting to sink in for both of us how cool today was. Like,
we just won the Rose Bowl.
Yeah, literally.
And we're going to the Natty.
Yeah.
So,
that's pretty cool.
We ate,
literally.
Left no crumbs.
But yeah, so even though it was a 3:30 a.m. start time, it's all worth it. It was all worth it. Seeing the comeback just develop was so cool. Because, like, I don't know. I just had this feeling that we were going to pull it out. Chrissy did too. But I'm so happy we did. We now have a little bit of a break before the Natty. We go home tomorrow. So that'll be nice to sleep in our own bed tomorrow and be at Ann Arbor. So, yeah, I think that's probably going to be it for tonight. We got pizza for Din Din, and we're just gonna chill at the hotel and finally get some much needed rest. So I think we should recreate what we did last time. We were like, now our focus shifts to the Rose Bowl, but now our focus shifts to the Natty. Okay.
See you in Texas, babes.
Houston, Texas, baby. Tarmac again. We just finished going through security and heading on the plane to go home now.
I know. I'm sad that it's over.
Yeah.
But
happy that it happened.
Exactly. And then also the fact that we like go home. We know we're going to Houston.
Exactly. We're not going home sad.
No, it was such a fulfilling trip. Yeah. I wouldn't have changed anything.
No, me either. Even the Disneyland performance.
No, absolutely not. Yeah.
Yeah. So
there we go. Yeah. Woo-hoo. On the plane. See you in Ann Arbor.